All right, so welcome. I've heard from some teachers that they're interested in trying out some of the screen capture tools that are built into Canvas. So we're going to try that out here. I'm over here in Studio. In my Canvas page, you can see some content that I've already created. These are things that I did in YouTube, and then I embedded them in, and you can see that on a previous video. Today, I'm going to try and actually use the record screen capture tool that will hopefully put it right in Canvas. Now, this was the first thing I had to do. I had to install a piece of software. I'm working on a MacBook, so I'm not sure if that's going to happen no matter what kind of device that you're on, if you're on a Chromebook or something else. So I had to go through a whole process to get to this step here. All right, so this is kind of neat. I get some choices. I get my screen, I get just the webcam or both. So whether you choose webcam or screen view, you kind of end up having the same choices here. So I'm going to go with both to get that picture-in-picture. You can see I can choose what that looks like. I don't know if I can move it out of the corner, out of this bottom right corner, though. So it looks like I'm ready to go. I've got my presentation ready, so I'm going to go over to my presentation. I'm going to go to presenter view and make sure my screen, you can see I can drag these things around to get them to the right spot. And I'm going to get started with my presentation. Okay, so I'm going to click record in Canvas. So I should get my Canvas Studio recording ready to go. And now I would just present this presentation here, this Google Slides. So I would go through the content in that. And when I was done, I would hit this pause button over here. And it says I've got my recording here. It said it was 15 seconds long. I do have some editing tools here as well that I wanted to point out. Things like an arrow and a drawing tool, but we'll skip that for now. So I'm going to click done. And now I can preview my content. I can add a title and description and things like that. Let's take a quick look at it.
Recording, ready to go.
And you can see.
And now I would just present.
It's got that picture-in-picture view.
Here, this Google Slides. So I would go through the content in that.
Got an interesting mouse click.
When I was done, I would hit this pause button.
And so those are just some of the features. So that was my preview. Again, I'm going to upload. Just give it a random title. And it's going to go through that publishing process. So it looks pretty simple. I have had a couple of issues along the way with using it, but today it worked just fine. So hopefully it's up and running now for you. And it might make your recording process a little bit quicker by using Studio. Good luck. So just as an afterthought, I thought we would try out the other tool here. First of all, you can see that presentation that I just created. It's ready to go here. But when I go to record, I'm going to try out that other view, that webcam capture. And so let's see what those options look like. I'm going to choose my webcam. And you can see I just get using the webcam, right? Just my face. So not so exciting. I can start the recording here. I can see my microphone and probably make some microphone choices. And again, I can start that recording here. So I get a countdown and then I can watch my time go over. I don't get some of those same editing tools that were in that other service, the screen capture. And I'm gonna click finish there. Now I can preview it and, of course, upload it and all that. So just a little bit about the difference between those two choices, screen capture versus web capture. I have a feeling screen capture is going to be a little more useful, and you can still add webcam to your screen capture. Webcam is just the webcam all by itself. Hope that's helpful. Enjoy.